Hey friends, it's Kate Salisbury and Nick Villagra from the Connecticut Science Center with another STEM challenge for you to try at home. Hey Nick, what are these cups for?
Don't worry, Kate. I'll tell you all about it in our Cup Tower Challenge. It's really simple. All you'll need to do this are some cups of the same kind. We're using 20. And the way we're going to be using them is by creating the largest cup tower you can. So challenge a friend or family member to see who can make the tallest. Think of an idea and get started. Good luck.
Hey friends, welcome back. How'd it go? Check out what I made. Hey Nick, how's it going over there?
Pretty good. I like your tower. Nice job. I made one too. This is what it looks like.
Are you serious? You made that whole thing? How did you do it?
Well, there were a couple of tricks I had up my sleeve. I was thinking about just how wide does my foundation need to be? And the thing is, it doesn't need to be very wide. As long as the cups are stacked perfectly one over the other, you can make it as tall as you like. So see if you can try this at home and make your own awesome cup tower to impress your friends.
Well, thanks so much, Nick. I'm going to try this again and see if I can maybe get the same size tower as you, or even see if I can get it just a tiny bit taller somehow. If you try this out, like Nick suggested, make sure you share it with us on social media using the hashtag ScienceAtPlay. And for more cool science fun, come visit us at the Connecticut Science Center or check out our website at ctsciencecenter.org. We'll see you next time. Bye.
If you are enjoying this activity, please support the Connecticut Science Center by making a donation.